So what's up everybody, Retro Niggas here, back at y'all with the new video. And today's video is going to be a full restoration on these 1994 Air Jordan Chicago 1s. I'm very, very excited to work on these sneakers, so yeah, let's get into it.
I know you want this for life, taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wife. I just want you for the night. I know you want this for life, taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wife. I want you for the night. I know you want this for life. Fuck you so good, you be calling out the crowd.
All right, y'all. So before we get into this restoration, I just want to give y'all a closer look at what I gotta fix on this shoe today. These shoes don't really look too dirty on camera, so I'm just gonna, you know, try to give y'all some really, really close-up shots. You know, hopefully y'all can see what I see. So the first step that I'm planning on doing is just giving these shoes a cleanup. There's also some scuffs on the leather that I'm gonna have to go over. Another step I'll have to do is unyellowing the midsoles. On camera, these do not look yellow at all, but in person they have this small tint of yellow. The tongue is also gonna need a cleanup. All right, y'all, so to clean these shoes, I'm gonna be using some Rejuvenator Advanced Sneaker Solution. If you're interested in purchasing this product, then make sure you click the link down below in the description and use my discount code RetroBoomin.
I know all my rules are foreign, I know all your bitches bored. I know I gave me some weight when I was torn. Fresh and clean like a newborn. I wet that bitch and it went yours. I ride that B with no insurance. What you tell them, double?
Pull up on a kid. Pull up on a kid. Pull up on a kid. Pull up on a kid.
So the next step I'm gonna be working on is unyellowing the midsoles. And to unyellow them, I'm gonna be using some God of Souls Reviver. If you're interested in purchasing this product, I will have the link to it down below in the description. And make sure you use my discount code RetroSnickers to get 20% off your entire order.
Hey, Lil Boat, nigga, my life is too mobile. All these young niggas, they know I'm a mogul. Stack it up, count it up. Stack it up, count it up. Nigga, my life is too mobile. All these young niggas, they know I'm a mogul.
Them hunnids.
Stack it up, count it up. Stack it up, count it up.
Them hunnids.
Stack it up, count it up.
Alright, so now that I'm done with the midsoles, I'm going to start working on the uppers. The first part of the uppers I'll be working on is the toe area. As you can see, the toe area is pretty scratched up and it does have some black marks. So to fix the toe area, I'm going to be using some white Angelus paint. And to apply the paint, I'm just going to be using some Q-tips since these are just scratches. And to remove the black marks I was telling y'all about, I'm just going to be using some acetone. So yeah, let's get started.
I just got through finesse and design it. Straight up. Oh my God, it's no rental complaining. No need to remind you. Brought my blood. That nigga won't get me off. That dude. Oh no, no.
I finished hitting up the white on the uppers, but there's still something that I forgot to mention earlier in the video. And what I forgot to mention is that there is some slight midsole separation on these, but that's not a problem at all, man, because you already know what's going down. Barge cement, man. It ain't no Retro Sneakers video without no barge cement, man. You already know what's going down. And to apply the glue, I am going to be using some toothpicks, and since this is a small area, I'm going to be re-gluing. So let's get into it. This is a sexy ass bottle of barge cement, man.
North side cooling shorty, yeah, that's where I stay. Heard you was a lame boy, get up out my face. And my ex keep calling sweater, she be in the way. And I need a thick red bone, shorty where I lay. Bad bit in a...
Now that I finished fixing the midsole separation, I can move on to painting the red leather. And the paint I'll be using to hit up the red is just red from AngelusDirect.com. There is a link to it down below in the description, so make sure you check that out. Let's get into the final step.
It's me, but I know she's sucking dick. Look, Uber everywhere, free rolls in the Ville. Yeah, Uber everywhere, free rolls in my Ville. Ayy. screen. Yeah, I wanna get the Rari, but I know it takes some time. Skrr, skrr. Pre-roll, shorty, light it up, you know you fine. Little five with my five, and I'm rolling up the gap. And I need my leg room, babe, stubs, first class. East Atlanta, John Cook, out on Marlin Nash. Skrr, skrr, say she bout to...
Yeah. Come here, baby.
Let me set the mood right, 'cause I'm gonna make you feel alright. Let me set the mood right, 'cause I'm gonna make you feel alright. I gotta set the mood right. Let me make you feel alright. I'm gonna set the
So thank you for watching this video, guys. I really, really appreciate it. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. My goal is to hit 3K likes, and I know y'all can make that happen. And also leave a comment down below letting me know what y'all think about this video and this restoration. I love to hear all of y'all's feedback, all of it, guys. And if you want to stay updated with me and my videos and everything I'm doing, then make sure you follow me on all my social media accounts. My Instagram is at Jose Reminisce, my Snapchat is Retro Snickers, and my Twitter is Retro Snickers. So yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I can't wait to release more restoration videos. I'm always doing my best to improve more and more every time. So thank you to all of you who continue to watch and support my videos. I really, really appreciate you guys. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and let y'all go. So thank you for watching this video and have a great day.